A summer's day in Scotland. A summer's day in
Thank you. What do you need? Time to hide.
From vein to vein, from heart to heart, deliver the essence of Princess Kasrava of Samras to her youngest descendant, Clara of Wire. In your names, Oresh and Urshad, I demand it. Now, my chosen, the sacrifice! Do not fret, my dear. I have freed you. Your watch is over. It is done, O gods of the void! It is done! Break through the skin of the world and return to us in glory! You! Ha! You are too late to be anything but a sacrifice. The maiden is dead, the void opens, the farm hare come, and you will be their first meal. Wake, you sluggards! Death is no excuse for shirking. Kill them!
Someone there!
Your story ends here.
Eh?
Command me.
Stop singing!
Oh, fizz me! Ready. You are my tree.
What did you say?
Here to serve.
Ready. Ready.
What trickery is this?
Away I go.
Speak. Behind you.
Yep.
Eh? Goodbye.
Here to serve.
Speak.
What do you want me to do?
Ready.
Here.
Command me.
Ready when you are.
Orders.
Aye.
Yeah?
To do.
Well done, friends. You have driven the heralds back through the rift.
But they will never die, so we must seal the rift before they regroup and return. Stand back and let us work.
We will return. We will always return. Our claws will never cease to rend the wall between us.
My friends, you have prevented the end of the world and all its realms.
Aye. Every dwarf, elf, human, and
But I'm afraid your work here is not quite done. You heard that.
And if they keep tearing at it, we have to keep building it up. That's what the maiden was for. Her singing.
But now she is dead. And so
It's a terrible duty. It never ends.
A singer is needed. Will one of you...
We must not wait to choose. As you can...
You can't ask us to decide amongst ourselves, friends. If I said I wanted to go, I'd be lying. And if I picked another, I'd be a villain. Sending him off to do a job I was too scared to do myself.
Aye. If it must be done.
So, who will it be? Who's vo- By the gods! This is the dream! The dream where you saved the day, but I was lost. Do you remember?
I'll admit, I was praying you wouldn't choose me, but I won't refuse. Everyone has to do their part.
Well, that's that. The poor child.
Indeed. But there is still one thing left to be done. Friends, this must not happen again. No one must ever find this chamber. No one must even know of its existence. We of the Elder Races were fools to allow ourselves to remember its location and the details of its defenses. Without those things, Yadis and her followers would never have come as close to victory as they did. So, we will not make the same mistake twice. This time, the spell of forgetting will touch all the races. And when we leave this place, none of us will remember it or anything to do with it. Your adventures, the enemies you fought, all will be gone. I know it is painful to think about now, but fear not. In a moment, that pain will be gone too. Now, I will begin.
So mend all your fences, my sons and my daughters, and keep tight the rope, my neighbors and friends, for the world and its foe will always be fraying, and I was in need of a hard working hand. A hole in the wall will let in the north wind. The gap in the thatch will let in the rain. When the weave comes unravel, there's no use in praying. We must sing as we fix and mend it again. So sing me a song, my sons and my daughters. Sing me a song as we walk the cold land. For the world and its foe will always be fitting, and I was in need of a hard working hand.
Summer's day in Scarabray became a wintry night. Foes from below, blood on the snow, bright crimson on white.